And as we go by, if you look towards the back of that cove by the second pile of rocks, you can see an orange tree hanging over the water line.